hearing do as she peered into the dimly lit entrance of the ancient temple.